here is all in. They're committed, they're motivated, they want to succeed, they want to help others succeed. They want to solve these cases, they want to work together better. And so coming here and seeing that is very energizing, and I know that I will be taking that back, and so will my students. They are going to be better students, they're going to be better leaders in their classes in 2 weeks.
It was absolutely amazing. I had no idea what to expect. I'm a junior, but I hadn't done it the 2 years before, and I absolutely loved it. I got to, you know, spend the week walking around in a suit, networking, helping this amazing international event, meeting people that I never would have the chance to normally, and creating these connections that you can't find anywhere else.
It is a cultural experience because you get to know people from all over the world, see what they are doing in family business, see their vision, their perspective, and of course it is important, we learn a lot, and not only in academic way, but personal way. It's a very great experience.
I can't kind of put into words like what we've learned here, the development from what we were coming on Monday to what we are now is just a totally different level in terms of how we look at problems, real life business problems.
The people here at the University of Vermont have been is great. You really feel like at home, well treated. Well, not the weather, but but it compensated. The ambassadors are really great. The students that are running this competition are really great, always smiling, always open to help you. That is amazing, and it is really well organized. You can see the difference. Everything has been think carefully, and you have someone that is responsible for that and will deliver. You know that it's going to work.
I loved how top thing for FEC was that it was pretty much student run. We had some guidance, but we pretty much were the ones doing it. I got to the experience to be more independent, to know how to work under pressure, time management, to get places from A to B, and FEC gave me the opportunity to be able to step into that leadership position and to be able to have authority and just get things done.
This is the first time for me to come here. I decided to come here and I didn't know what to expect. Actually, I was afraid that it could be a loss of time. I was a little bit skeptical about it. I can tell you after three months after, I can tell you this was a great experience. Personally, as a coach, I had the challenge to join an international event of a high level, to interact with great faculty members and to see other schools around the world. And it is a great opportunity for the students. After all, this is something that is unique. This is something that can be a selling point for an entire university.
It was probably the best experience I've had at UVM. Going into it, I really did not have much for expectations. I was told it was the only family business case enterprise competition in the world, which sounded cool, which is why I joined, but you don't really realize how important that is until you're actually in there and you see these teams competing. And I have people from around the world coming up to me saying, thank you guys so much for putting this case competition on. This is incredible. Appreciate all your hard work. And then at that point, I was so grateful I signed up and was able to be a part of this.
I can say that this is definitely an amazing experience. For me, it's the first year. For my school, it's the third participation. I have to say that for me, it's been an incredible learning opportunity as a trainer, as coach, but also is an incredible learning opportunity for my students. So I can only say that I'm so happy to be here. It's such an exciting experience. At the same time, is a real competition, but is a place where really students can have the opportunity of interact with other great students. And this is the best way to learn, I think.